This is Mina Sanuki. Right now I'm playing Minecraft. I went AFK for a bit, and I am back online. So I redownloaded this onto my laptop because I have the streaming OBS on here. I don't have it on my desktop. Anyway, so this is kind of near the spawning point, which was not my, I shouldn't have done it, because I have a lot of lag out here, but I'm just going to quickly show you my house. So, first off, let's go all the way downstairs so you can actually see from the beginning. Okay, so, it's already getting dark. That leads to Tuda's house, which is down that way somewhere. So inside of here is my little farm. I have created, I'm hearing noises. Okay. So here's my little farm. I have, see, my cows over this way. I have my chickens down over here. I have my sheep over here. I like when they look at me. I have my paintings on my walls. Automatic. I'm hearing a cow over here. Where is that cow? I'll find it. Anyway, so I put this down here. I put some treasure chests down here. And when you open it, it drops down into the chest from these droppers things. Anyhow, so let me show you what I did. Alright, so up here is probably that cow that I'm hearing. Maybe not. Where is that cow? I hear it up here. Oh, there he is. Oh, he's trying to escape. You poor thing! Guess what though? I don't like you being up here. Go. Alright, so. Here is my water. I put some of the, oh my gosh, pistons, sticky pistons right here. No. Yeah, right here. I covered. I should have put wheat right here so I could have showed you. I guess I got kind of lazy. Alright, so here's my redstone. It's connected all the way down this way. And so when I click it, the water goes like there. And it just washes all the wheat down from the first layer to second, or the from the third layer down to the bottom layer. See, here's the water flowing downwards from there, and it goes that way. It's pretty cool. So once it's done, I'll just turn it off. The water just goes away. So, once that's done, I go, like I said, down here, I collect the wheat, and that's it. And then I just replant it every time. But again, I'm still kind of lazy, so I'm not gonna do that right now. Alright, so this is the portal to the Nether. I put one here, and it goes to, I'll show it to you in a second. So, alright, this goes leads outside. I don't want to go outside. I want to go this way. Alright, so I'll show you the inside of my house. This is my house. Put glass everywhere. Seeds all over the place. Alright, so this is the first layer. First floor. It's just a little, you know, kind of plain. But if you go this way, I have my, you know, hidden room. Not gonna use the minecart right now, but it's too dark outside. And let's see. So you go upstairs. Around here is my bedroom. It's all purple. And I have my little fireplace. Let's see who's on, actually. Oh, I got one person on. Okay. Let's see. So here's the first fireplace. Alright, now you go upstairs. I know it's uneven, but whatever. This is the second spot. Here is my enchanting table and my fireplace. Yesterday, when I was building this fireplace, I should have recorded it, but it completely burned down my house. So yes, I burned it down, and what is my YouTube channel? let's see, let's find out. Where is it? Correct. Mina Suniki, I guess. Okay, so here is my house. This is my alchemy thing. I haven't really used it yet. I'm about to learn. This is just a little patio kind of thing. And I like this. It just leads me to my wheat farm from upstairs. So that's about it. Okay. So this just leads me downstairs as well. I need to finish this because when my house burnt down, some of the wood over there burned. I also need to finish this part because I was supposed to put glass. I guess I had a lot to do and I forgot. Let's see. That's again to the Nether. YouTube in a long time. Let's see. Thomas, calm down. Alright, so I showed you upstairs. I showed you all the way up here, I think. Alright, so I'm going to end the stream, and you can find the rest of the stream on Twitch. Let's see if I can do it on Twitch too. I don't know if I can or not. Nope.